This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Special Attack Rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Both corners' moves fail. It's Special Attack Rose. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Flash Cannon. Taken down by an intense blow. Raikou is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Aura Sphere. It's down and out. Arceus is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Big hit! It's down and out. Horslass is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Solid hit. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Horslass starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Spiritomb is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Arceus is slowly losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Sliced by Stone Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Noodle didn't Tamaka pressure 8 times this time, Kappa.
The Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! An explosion of skillful moves! Its attack fell! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit by Psychic! Taken down by an intense blow! Arceus is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Soaked by Surf! It went down! Dolphin is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Both corners' moves failed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch! It went down! Walrein is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! Its defense fell. A brilliant hit! Oh, it was confused! It fell asleep! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit by Gunkshot! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wormadam is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit! Its special defense fell! It fell asleep! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails! The red corner still can't move! Hit by Gunkshot! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't move. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. Wormadam woke up. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Gunkshot. But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't move. Hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam them! It's down and out! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.